it's Superman. Swooping in whenever there's a game that needs rescuing. A moment that needs seizing. Nearly a decade of daring.
What is going on, Ruben?
But even the seemingly superhuman face very human challenges.
England all-rounder Ben Stokes is to have an indefinite break.
The England all-rounder will take an indefinite break from all cricket to prioritise his mental well-being.
For Ben to step away showed a huge amount of courage. I did fear that he would never play again, but I'm so glad that he has.
Just months after returning to cricket, Stokes was asked to lead England's test team out of the chasm.
Oh, sorry.
He decided the only way was up. Full throttle. No breaks.
I thought we could change the way in which we think about test cricket.
I've never seen anything like this.
Play to win.
Oh, my God.
We're in the entertainment business here.
In a game of tradition and convention, he sparked revolution. Unthinkable. Unmissable.
How are you going? It's the series.
Stokes leads as he plays, motivated not by the fear of losing, but the ecstasy of victory.
That's what the crowd wants to see. They want to see a team go for the win.
And in a pressure point in the World T20 final, he saw not the shadow of failure, but the glimpse of glory.
Ben does relish the good moments, and that's why he's a force of nature.
Stokes has long made the remarkable routine, but now there is something more. This is the year cricket Superman convinced other men they could fly.
After a